This is the A417 that they've shut just to the northwest of Gloucester.